With your murder in the beat.
My dream finally came true. Yeah, 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 my dream finally came true. And this is what I wanted. Yeah, I'm living what I'm talking and I'm walking what I'm talking. Yeah, these haters talking me in these streets, talking down on me behind my bed, talking about man, you better watch terror when mad they come, because he will cut you out and flesh out on you. But you haters better realize is that I know how to control my anger now. So either way it goes, I'm not about to let you haters make me lose my temper, and I'm not about to let you haters under my skin no more, because I know how to be smooth and chill and live my life to the max. Last time my mama raised me was when I was 14 years old. Ever since then I raised myself out here in the streets. My mama wanted me to become a man. Now look at me, I'm 27 years old and I became a man and a rapper. My dream finally came true. Yeah, 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 man, ever since I was 14 years old, man, I've been off the porch. I was going to school all the time back in my high school days, freestyling. So that was when I get older, I was gonna become a rapper. Now I'm 27 years old, I'm a rapper. Yeah, back in 2014 was the year when I started rapping. Yeah, if it wasn't for the DJ, man, I wouldn't be here right now trying to make a name for myself. Man, I go through blood, sweat, and tears for this shit. Man, I ain't here to waste no time. Man, I go through the ups and downs and through the thick and thin. Man, I'm really speaking the truth upon my life of what I really went through in my lifetime, man. Man, I'm in that thing and I know it, man. Now, what up, man? I told you boys I was really coming. Now, what you got to say now, motherfucker? My dream finally came true. Yeah, 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 my dream finally came true. Yeah.